In this video, I will show you the top 5 best AI tools. A robotic voice, 99.99% realistic from text, for example.
I like AI tool number 4, because it can generate drawings in its dream based on the text instructions I provide.
We will also talk with an AI that responds to my instructions. For example, is there a relationship between a door and a table? The last AI tool will surprise you because it has almost everything, such as video, images, and content. These AI tools could potentially aid us in maximizing our earnings. Wow, let's get started. Before going ahead, please do subscribe to the channel. Keep in mind that the links to all the AI tools that we discussed in this video can be found in the description. Number 1, Murf.ai. Attention entrepreneurs and marketers. Discover the secret to creating high-quality content at the speed of light with Murf.ai, a revolutionary AI copywriting assistant. Learn how this groundbreaking technology can help you create content in minutes without compromising on quality. Find out why Murf.ai is the go-to choice for businesses looking to save time and money while producing engaging content. To register yourself on Murf.ai, just click on the sign-up button here and fill out all your credentials. After logging on to Murf.ai, welcome to you and select one of them. Now you prompt on the home screen of Murf.ai, so let's explore. Here is lots of templates, you can also go with any one, but in this video, I go from scratch. Back on my project section and click create a new project. Now here you see audio and video. Don't be inherited, go with any you're able to video and audio option in both of them. I just choose to start blank. Now here in the top block, I can paste my script. For now, I will just go with a short one, just an example. To import a script section, you can choose your script file from the desktop. Now I just click on the avatar person, and here you can change language. You can also select male or female. You can define age group, like young, middle-aged, or kids. Hiding the pro voice option also hides the pro avatar. You can preview voice before selecting anyone like that.
Hi, I'm Nate.
For now, I choose Ryan. You can add pause. Also, you can give speed. You can define a pitch if you want. Click on the play icon to generate audio. From add media, you can add music for background, just like that. From add media, you can also add a video from your desktop. I just choose this one. To add a caption, just click this caption icon, and boom. Captions are added. Click on the export button to export your video. Here, you can download your video. Also, you can download only voice or voice plus music and script. The next one is ChatGPT. ChatGPT is a natural language processing technology that allows users to have real-time, conversational interactions with computers. It is powered by a sophisticated machine learning algorithm and a vast knowledge base, which enables it to understand and respond to a wide range of sophisticated machine learning range of topics and languages. One of the key benefits of ChatGPT is its ability to constantly learn and improve its understanding of human language and conversation. It has been trained on millions of hours of YouTube content and is able to adapt to the unique language and communication styles of individual users. You can also get blog articles, YouTube video scripts, and much more. Let's explore it. To get access, just click on the Learn More. Click Sign Up or Log In if you're already registered. Fill out all the information which is required for sign up. Continue, and then verify your number. Now you've successfully logged in. Stay with me. Let's explore. Click on the bottom box. Now type your question or what you need. Let's say we ask from ChatGPT, 60 plus 60 times 5 equals how much? Click enter and you can see the answer. Now I'm going to ask from ChatGPT, who is Elon Musk? See how it gives information about him? There's no need to search on Google and open articles one by one. Let's type, give me the top 5 YouTube channel ideas. See how they're mentioned one by one in just a few seconds. One more example is, I want to generate 500 word articles about how to make online money. See how to generate an article in just a few seconds. The third one is Stable Diffusion. Stable Diffusion is a latent text-to-image diffusion model capable of generating stylized and photorealistic images. it is pre-trained on a subset of Line 5B datasets, and the model can be run at home on a consumer-grade graphics card so everyone can create stunning art within seconds. This is a Stable Diffusion website. Just get started for free. The jump on the Stable Diffusion playground. Here, you enter your prompt. Like I type, the Adirondacks at sunset during fall are beautiful. Click on Generate Image and wait just a moment. The generated images are impressive. Let's try one more this time. I'll enter the prompt, cute gray cat with blue eyes wearing a bow tie, and click Generate. See how accurate the result is and how high quality the image is. The fourth one is Rytr.me. Rytr is an AI writing assistant that helps you create high-quality content in just a few seconds, at a fraction of the cost. It's designed to help users create high-quality content quickly and inexpensively. On Rytr, just click on Start Writing. Here is the home interface. Let's explore. Here, you can select language. Also, you can select tone, select case, what you want, like blog content, blog ideas, cover letters, YouTube descriptions, channel ideas, and much more. Let's say I want to generate an email, so I select email, then click a new document. Enter document name. Now give key points like that. Now select number of variants, how much variants you want, and select creativity level. After that, click writing. Boom! See how easy that is? See how they write a catchy email according to your key points. Let's try one more example. This time, I want an article for a blog. I choose blog section writing. The topic I want an article for, how to make money online in 2023. For this time, I choose three variants. Creativity level to high. Now I make a heading here, just like that. Select heading, and here you see AI image. Just click on this. Boom, the generated image. You also can resize the image. From the history section, you can see your history activity. The last one is Pictory.ai. Pictory uses AI to help repurpose video and text content into short branded videos for marketing. Save time in video creation. Boost social visibility of your brand. Here you can do script to video, article to video, edit videos using text visuals to video. For example, I select the first one. Click proceed. Here, enter video name. Paste your script. Now, lots of templates are here. Choose your favorite template from Templates Library. Don't worry, you can change the video, captions, or any template later. So, I selected the first one. First, resize the caption. Let's explore sidebars, visuals. Here are a lot of video templates. You can choose from here or also search from texture, which you can select, background textures. You can also upload your own. In the Elements section, you can select sticker, GIFs, or emoji. From the Audio section, you can add background music, voiceover, upload your own text. Section, you can also add a heading text, subheading, and body text. From Styles, you can define intro, video, and outro style from the bottom. Timeline, unhide, intro, and outro. From Branding section, you can add logo. The last one is Format. You can change video size like portrait of to square. From generated option, download video. We hope this has been helpful in guiding you towards finding the right AI tools for your business or personal needs. Remember, the power of AI is vast and it can be used in many different ways to make our lives easier. Don't hesitate to explore the options and see how you can incorporate AI into your own projects. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next video.